Nice.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I'm here just doing a little video for y'all today, but I'm out of town right now, so just brush it on with us and we'll check out the swimming pool real quick. So, yeah.
You can't take that.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Get our room. It's legit, but it's dark. Where's the light at in this room? I'm scared. Say hi.
Hola.
We can't see because it's dark. Well. Say hi. Do you want me to turn it off back off? The Broncos are going to lose. So, this is what's up.
Hold on.
Let me see if their mirror's cute. Can I go
back in here?
I'm so
comfy.
So.
But my hair is growing.
It's cute, and then it has a little roll, a pull-up couch. And then it has all this right here. It's pretty big. It's cute. It's like an Airbnb, like a one-bedroom apartment with 100 beds. And then here's the sink. And then that plays the Bluetooth. And then here's a tube. But yeah, we're going down now. It even has a little microwave, bitches.
Just shorts.
What? I told her to put shorts over her swimsuit.
Yeah. I don't see her.
Do you have a key?
Let me get one.
Right here.
Just one. Just one.
Mm-hmm. Look. We're going to go into the it room. The Cocoa Man. Sorry, guys, it's all blurry. I don't know why.
These pants are getting ready to rip right here.
Let's be like that one movie where you hit all the buttons. What's it called?
I don't know, but the
elevator.
No.
You know what movie we're talking about? This girl, she pushed all the buttons down.
We're still on two. Oh. Wee. Imagine the elevator just letting go and it going down.
Not that, but imagine if it's 40.
If it was high, if we were up.
40 rooms up?
Because there's high. It's high up.
No.
Oh, six floors.
Wait, right here.
See, look at that over there.
I want to go get cookies.
We got pizza. Not right now, weirdo. Mom's probably looking for us. I get all these mirrors. These mirrors are bomb.
That's not calm.
I wonder if we could go up from here and come back in through this way. Yeah, you can if you have a cart. No, can't get in without the dinky. Oh, look at the, what do you call it? It's only 4 feet.
No.
It's okay. Let's go look at the little. It looks like it's deep right here, huh? Oh, that's 4 feet. It's 4 feet all the way. Touch it and see if it's warm. Oh yeah, it's warm. What about this one? Feel this one. Huh? It's cold? Ew, it is kind of cold. It's not bad, but yeah. I'm gonna go get dressed and get into the dark.
I'm gonna go work out.
What? There's towels right there.
She said that she was
going to
put it in there and so that
they
don't charge it to us for being
it
broken.
Did you
tell her
it was on the floor?
Yeah.
When you walked in?
What did
she say?
Okay. I'll put it and write it down and that way it don't get charged to you.
Yeah, and he told you because if we would have went and you wouldn't have told him, they would have charged it off his card. So that's why I said just change, tell him because.
Well, she has. Because there's supposed to be two remotes and one remote.
That's good. Because there's only one.
Go on there by yourself and push over by
yourself. Oh, look. I just broke my nail. What, did I break it?
Yeah,
ma'am
just got out of the front. Ooh.
We're gonna come back up to the room and change into our swimsuits and then go to swim like a fish. There's a movie that we watched and it had where you're in a motel like this and you just keep getting lost. Oh. That. I see her.
Hmm? Come right there and see if you can see yourself in there.
I can see.
Okay, no, her. Can you see her now?
Now I can. It what?
Is it fog?
Thank you. bubbles coming out of it. Come here. Come here real quick. Come over here. Let's come stand over here. Let's come stand over here real quick. Come here.
Jayla, we gotta go out through the over there, not here.
Get my husband.
Look.